Philippine Ambassador to the United States, Jose Manuel Romualdez, arrives at the Philippine Consulate in San Francisco. This is his first visit to the Bay Area since assuming his post. However, the ambassador has called the Bay Area home for many years as a media practitioner and business executive.
It's an honor for me to do this for the country. But I really am here because I feel that this is probably one way of giving back to the Philippines, which we all owe our debt of gratitude.
Earlier that day, the ambassador met with over 30 Filipino partners of the consulate's program of Spark, Connect, Empower. He also officially opened Spark 447, the office space dedicated to assist Filipino startup companies in Silicon Valley.
But it is also a good connection between the old and the new. And that's where we're going. The Philippines today is poised to really take off. The kind of takeoff that we've been waiting for many years.
Ambassador Romualdez reassured the community that while there may be some disagreements between the U.S. and the Philippine governments, the partnership is still strong, thanks to what he says is the contributions of Filipino Americans to U.S. society.
No matter what happens, our relationship with this country remains solid and firm.
Ambassador Romualdez was originally offered the position in October 2016, but declined due to eye surgery, which kept him from flying. He was officially appointed July 27, 2018. Romel Quinclara, ABS-CBN News, San Francisco.